It is New Year's Eve night, and I'm getting ready to go out. I am going to the Red Light Cafe because they have some kind of event with circus acts and some burlesque and some. So I wanted to go here, and I picked this one because it's also the less expensive one, and it's not super crowded like it's gonna be at Barclays. And then I was gonna go to the Westin Airport. They have a major New Year's event, but I waited too late. The tickets was like $100. I waited too late. I should have got it when it was at $60. So I said, okay, Red Light Cafe. I haven't been to the Red Light Cafe when I used to do open mic night there since 2010. So yes, 12 years later, I am going there. So I already got a ticket. So I am heading out to go there. And of course, you know, I'm going to post some stuff that happened. You know, I'm going to post receipts. I always do that. So I'm about to leave right now. Oh, bye.
Are you okay? smooth.